school? Mm-hmm. You love your teacher?
Did I do?
I guess you get up and wash your dirty feet.
Did I do?
Take your books in one hand. Mm-hmm. And a great big red apple for your teacher.
And a pint of gin for myself.
Vinny, you drink gin in school?
Did I do?
How are you getting on with your job affair?
I'm the best jogger that ever jogged a jog while I was jogging along. I ripped up four of them last night.
And your grammar?
I'm scandalous and grandma.
How many parts of it is grammar?
Two parts.
What are they?
Inside and outside.
See, boy, ask you some for me. If it takes 15 prize fighters 6 months to walk from New York to Omaha, how long will it take an elephant to pick his feet with a buckwheat cake that is run over by 11 of Baldwin's locomotives?
I never run over.
You add that up and tell me the engineer's name.
Say, look down, Mr. Coon. If 5 apples is equal to a quart of ice cream, how many quarts of milk can a nanny go give in the wintertime?
I don't know that one.
Add that up and tell me the milkman's name.
His name is Water. See, boy, why is marriage like a summer arithmetic?
I don't know. I'm trying to give Dad a why is marriage like a summer rip-up-up-up-a-tick.
Well, you see, when you first get married, that's mother vacation. Uh-huh. If you have children, that's addition. Uh-huh. If your wife dies, it's subtraction. And if you get a divorce, that's division.
Now, I've got you, Miss Nigger. Now, look up. Three little frogs set on a log.
Three frogs on a log.
What was a Democrat?
A Democrat?
Yeah, it was an independent.
An independent?
Yeah, it was a Republican.
A Republican.
Now, this young little independent frog took a notion in his little cocoa to jump off of his log. How many little frogs do you remain here on top of this log?
Two frogs.
No, sir, there's three.
You say the little independent frog took a notion here to jump off the log?
Mm-hmm.
That leaves two frogs.
That leaves three.
How do you make it out?
The little frog, he took the notion, but he didn't jump. How many days are there in September, October, November, if you remember to keep sober?
Hey, you want to know how many days are in the month of a year?
Mm-hmm.
Well, when I went to school, you used to quote it in this manner. 30 days have September, April, June, and November. All the rest have 31, except in leap year time, February has 29.
Hey, look here, Coon, where'd you go to school?
In Muckamajoy, North Carolina.
I went to school in Pittsburgh, the Smoky City.
How do they quote it in Pittsburgh?
30 days have September, April, June, and November. All the rest have 31 without the blessed gleam of sun. And from January up to May, it rains and sleets every day. And if all the rest had 2 and 30, they'd be just as hot and 10 times as dirty.
Golden Shore.
Then children we'll meet.
Yes, we will.
Then yes, we'll